With the Cochlear True Wireless range, you can wirelessly stream sound to your Cochlear Nucleus 7 or Kanso 2 sound processor. Once paired with your Nucleus 7 or Kanso 2 sound processor, a mini microphone or TV streamer can be controlled from the Nucleus Smart App or the CR310 remote control. Streaming from a phone clip is done automatically. Just use the controls on the phone clip to make and receive calls. When your Nucleus 7 or Kanso 2 sound processor is paired with a compatible Apple or Android device, you can control streamed audio using the Nucleus Smart App. Open the app and tap the Audio Sources on the app home screen. In the Audio Sources control panel, tap the icon for the audio source you want to use. Tap Off to stop streaming audio and return to the previous program. For both the Nucleus 7 and Kanso 2 sound processors, you can control and monitor true wireless devices using the CR310 remote control. Once the remote control is paired to your sound processor, press and hold the silver button for 2 seconds. Then release. Your processor will start streaming from your mini microphone or TV streamer, and the accessory icon will appear on the screen. Press and hold again to select the next paired true wireless device. To stop streaming, short press the silver button and the accessory icon will disappear. If you have a Nucleus 7 sound processor, you can also use the remote control to turn on your sound processor's built-in telecoil. If you have a Kanso 2 sound processor, you can access telecoil and FM functionality via the Mini Microphone 2 Plus. For more information about using telecoil with the Kanso 2 sound processor, refer to your True Wireless Devices user guide. If you have a Nucleus 7 sound processor, you can choose from up to 3 streamed audio options using the button on your sound processor. Press and hold the button on your Nucleus 7 sound processor for 2 seconds to cycle through telecoil, if enabled, and then your True Wireless Devices in the order in which they were paired to your processor. You can stop streaming by short pressing the sound processor button.